Guys, welcome back to another edition of my YouTube channel, Dota 2 Road to Guardian. I am currently still at Heaven. I have suffered quite a bit of several losses in the past few days, and I hope to change that. Selecting my active contract so I can accumulate, I can collect more shards so I can buy cool stuff. Let's look at the state so far. I have suffered 4 losses, and I hope we can change that today.
Your turn.
So let's go ahead and ban Phantom Lancer.
5 seconds remaining. Five seconds remaining. Your turn to pick. Five seconds remaining. Your turn to pick.
I think it is feasible to use for morphling in this game. Looking at the opponent's lineup. My approach for morphling is that I don't join the clash up until at least I have Eternal Blade. So one of our airline members was disconnected. Hopefully he'll be back soon.
Standing water.
Seconds to battle.
A fine solution.
Another disconnection by our ally.
Standing water. Water's rising. Streaming.
first blood comes with the first breath.
Those disappear from the lane.
Yes.
And I have modified the ally. Thank you.
Dire structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'll sweep you away. The moon pulls me.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I go. I blow.
Bottom is missing.
Running water.
Very nice.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I soaked you. As ever. Yes. Standing water. Pour it on. Waters.
Dire structures are fortified.
Yes.
Assassination at its finest.
A fine solution. Waters rising.
Good feeling about this match. You can end it quickly.
I go. running water.
Their territory, just take all their natural resources so they can farm.
Illusion!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
The wave breaks.
So my ultimate morph, I can in myself like the enemy, so I can use the skill against them. So the most suitable enemy that I can mob is Lion and perhaps a Phantom Assassin. Yes.
Ah! water.
Structures are fortified.
Convincing. Because they are multiple heroes with Zeus and Lion. We don't have a late game hero except for me.
The wave breaks.
I better get Monkey King Bar because PA is going to be a problem later on.
Solution. Regeneration. go with the flow. The moon pulls me.
We lack of team member. Clockwork always disconnected, and Shaman Fennec is actually got black.
Bottom tower has fallen.
So now we can capture their outposts.
Yes, me. The last drop. Yes.
Enemies top tower is undenied.
As ever.
wicked sick streak has
Dire's
ended.
Structures are fortified.
But yeah, we don't confident pushing. We are lack of carry actually. Only myself and yeah, the rest is Neuron is and yeah, there's another disconnection. How are we going to end this without enough army? It might come back.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, oh my god, what was happening to me? I mean, this is a familiar feeling when we just idly wait for an opportunity to push, but we kind of waiting, sitting idly.
After them.
So we might gonna endure a lot of pain later on once PA had, as you can see, PA already had a black game bar, so I don't know. It won't be easy to kill him. To kill it, I mean.
I go. Of fortune. Running in. Ah, yes. Dangerous waters.
This game is so hard. Clockwork and Shadow Shaman is not functioning. Only the three of us. As I try to tell the enemy, we are lack of firepower. Excuse me, not fireworks. here, Alti. I wasn't quite sure what was the name of the water.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Teleport.
Radiant structures are fortified.
So I think I need to complete my linkings, so at least
your
I have
options
to
attack.
Push.
Ah, yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
The moon pulls me.
Someone is not functioning at all. So does clock. So we only have 3 person that truly playing. Now they started to gain more grounds. I gotta start play with teams because to prevent this kind of situation. Because if you were teaming up with the member that you know and you confidence that they don't usually get disconnected or things of that nature, we would have win by now.
Regeneration.
My waters rise.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Running water.
But to play rats, he won't stand a chance against them if in team fight. Yeah, outnumber us. Maybe I'm gonna join Furion to push by getting boots of travel. So. Yep.
I go. Running in.
Radiant's courier has been killed. Your middle tower has fallen.
I think they're gonna end it right
now.
Your
middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Yes.
Standing water.
A fine solution. Streaming.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Nature's guardian, be taken.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Convenient. Clockwork just only returned to the game right now. What a total disaster. right, that was such a difficult game because we are lack of manpower. Yellow Shaman and Clockwork was not in the game, literally. But anyhow, I put up a good fight despite having less member. If only we had 5 members, we would have ended very early, because I knew Phantom Assassin and Legion Commander can be troublesome in a little part of the game. So anyhow, that was a very exciting game, to say the least. I hope you enjoy the video like I did. Don't forget to share and subscribe. Goodbye, everybody.